بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
سبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم. هو الذي أخرج الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب من ديارهم لأول الحشر ما ظننتم أن يخرجوا وظنوا أنهم مانعتهم حصونهم من الله فأتاهم الله من حيث لم يحتسبوا وقذف في قلوبهم الرعب يخربون بيوتهم بأيديهم وأيدي المؤمنين فاعتبروا يا أولي الأبصار.
All that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth glorifieth Allah, and He is the Mighty, the Wise. He it is who hath caused those of the people of the Scripture who disbelieved to go forth from their homes unto the first exile. Ye deemed not that they would go forth, while they deemed that their strongholds would protect them from Allah. But Allah reached them from a place whereof they recked not, and cast terror in their hearts, so that they ruined their houses with their own hands and the hands of the believers. So learn a lesson, O ye who have eyes.
ولولا أن كتب الله عليهم الجلاء لعذبهم في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب النار ذلك بأنهم شاقوا الله ورسوله ومن يشاق الله فإن الله شديد العقاب ما قطعتم من لينة أو تركتموها قائمة على أصولها فبإذن الله وليخزي الفاسقين وما أفاء الله على رسوله منهم فما أوجفتم عليه من خيل ولا ركاب ولكن الله يسلط رسله على من يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير.
And if Allah had not decreed migration for them, He verily would have punished them in this world, and theirs in the hereafter is the punishment of the fire. That is because they were opposed to Allah and His Messenger, and whoso is opposed to Allah, for him verily Allah is stern in reprisal. Whatsoever palm trees ye cut down or left standing on their roots, it was by Allah's leave, in order that He might confound the evil-livers. And that which Allah gave as spoil unto His Messenger from them, ye urge not any horse or riding camel for the sake thereof, but Allah giveth His Messenger lordship over whom He will. Allah is able to do all things.
ما أفاء الله على رسوله من أهل القرى فلله وللرسول ولذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل كي لا يكون دولة بين الأغنياء منكم وما آتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا واتقوا الله إن اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ
That which Allah giveth as spoil unto His Messenger from the people of the townships, it is for Allah and His Messenger, and for the near of kin and the orphans, and the needy and the wayfarer, that it become not a commodity between the rich among you. And whatsoever the Messenger giveth you, take it. And whatsoever He forbiddeth, abstain from it, and keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is stern in reprisal.
للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من ديارهم وأموالهم يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا وينصرون الله ورسوله أولئك هم الصادقون والذين تبوأوا الدار والإيمان من قبلهم يحبون من هاجر إليهم ولا يجدون في صدورهم حاجة مما أوتوا ويؤثرون على أنفسهم ولو كان بهم خصاصة ومن يوق شح نفسه فأولئك هم المفلحون والذين جاءوا من بعدهم يقولون ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم
And it is for the poor fugitives who have been driven out from their homes and their belongings, who seek bounty from Allah and help Allah and His Messenger. They are the loyal. Those who entered the city and the faith before them love those who flee unto them for refuge and find in their breasts no need for that which hath been given them, but prefer the refugees above themselves, though poverty become their lot. And whoso is saved from his own avarice, such are they who are successful. And those who came into the faith after them say, Our Lord, forgive us and our brethren who were before us in the faith, and place not in our hearts any rancor toward those who believe. Our Lord, Thou art full of pity, merciful.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ نَافَقُوا يَقُولُونَ لِإِخْوَانِهِمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَئِنْ أُخْرِجْتُمْ لَنَخْرُجَنَّ مَعَكُمْ وَلَا نُطِيعُ فِيكُمْ أَحَدًا أَبَدًا وَإِنْ قُوتِلْتُمْ لَنَنْصُرَنَّكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَشْهَدُ إِنَّهُمْ لَكَاذِبُونَ لئن أخرجوا لا يخرجون معهم ولئن قتلوا لا ينصرونهم ولئن نصروهم ليولن الأدبار ثم لا ينصرون لأنتم أشد رهبة في صدورهم من الله ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون
Hast thou not observed those who are hypocrites, how they tell their brethren who disbelieve among the people of the scripture? If ye are driven out, we surely will go out with you, and we will never obey anyone against you. And if ye are attacked, we verily will help you. And Allah beareth witness that they verily are liars. For indeed, if they are driven out, they go not out with them. And indeed, if they are attacked, they help them not. And indeed, if they had helped them, they would have turned and fled, and then they would not have been victorious. Ye are more awful as a fear in their bosoms than Allah. That is because there are folk who understand not.
لا يقاتلونكم جميعا إلا في قرى محصنة أو من وراء جدر بأسهم بينهم شديد تحسبهم جميعا وقلوبهم شتى ذلك بأن إنهم قوم لا يعقلون كمثل الذين من قبلهم قريبا ذاقوا وبال أمرهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
They will not fight against you in a body save in fortified villages or from behind walls. Their adversity among themselves is very great. Ye think of them as a whole, whereas their hearts are diverse. That is because they are a folk who have no sense. On the likeness of those who suffered a short time before them, they taste the ill effects of their own conduct, and theirs is the painful punishment.
كَمَثَلِ الشَّيْطَانِ إِذْ قَالَ لِلْإِنسَانِ اكْفُرْ فَلَمَّا كَفَرَ قَالَ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِّنْكَ إِنِّي أخاف الله رب العالمين فكان عاقبتهما أنهما في النار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء الظالمين.
And the hypocrites are on the likeness of the devil when he telleth man to disbelieve. Then when he disbelieveth, saith, Lo, I am quit of thee. Lo, I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds. And the consequence for both will be that they are in the fire, therein abiding. Such is the reward of evildoers.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَلْتَنْظُرْ نَفْسٌ مَّا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدٍ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَاهُمْ أَنْفُسَهُمْ أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.
O ye who believe, observe your duty to Allah, and let every soul look to that which it sendeth on before for the morrow, and observe your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is informed of what ye do. And be not ye as those who forgot Allah, therefore He caused them to forget their souls. Such are the evildoers. Not equal are the owners of the fire and the owners of the garden. The owners of the garden, they are the victorious. If we had caused this Qur'an to descend upon a mountain, thou, O Muhammad, verily hadst seen it humbled, rent asunder by the fear of Allah. Such similitudes coin we for mankind, that haply they may reflect.
هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
He is Allah, than whom there's no other God, the knower of the invisible and the visible. He is the beneficent, the merciful. He is Allah, than whom there's no other God, the Sovereign Lord, the Holy One, Peace, the Keeper of Faith, the Guardian, the Majestic, the Compeller, the Superb. Glorified be Allah from all that they ascribe as partner unto Him. He is Allah, the Creator, the Shaper out of naught, the Fashioner. His are the most beautiful names. All that is in the heavens and the earth glorifieth Him, and He is the Mighty, the Wise.